What's up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Book and Grill. It's been a while. It's been a while since I posted. The reason for that is I actually lost my GoPro on one of our trips, on one of our last trips we did. That was back in, if I'm not mistaken, July last year. Is now the 9th of April 2021. So almost a year ago, I lost my GoPro. With all my footage on with one of our trips we went to Eilenkraal. Fortunately, I do have some videos on my phone, or videos that I took on my phone. So I'm just going to give you guys some content on that and how our trip was. So hopefully I'll be posting soon, because I do got another GoPro. I actually got the new GoPro almost a year later. So hope you guys look forward to it. What's up, guys? Welcome back to another episode of Hook and Grill. As you can see behind me over here, all my fishing equipment and Josh's fishing equipment. We're actually heading to Overberg for the weekend. So we're just waiting for Andre to get us now. I'll get you guys as he arrives. Hey, guys, so we're set and ready to go. We have each one about two fishing rods over there. So, yeah, we need to take a lot of rods with. And then we're gonna head to. Where are we heading now? No. Are you not gonna get prawn?
Yes, we're going to Monmouth to go farm some prawn.
Okay, guys, so we heard that we're gonna get some prawn for the weekend as well. What other bait are we using?
Prawn, bloodworm, moonshine.
And they have white mussel?
No, we're not using white mussel.
Okay, we're not using white mussel, guys. I'll get you guys at the beach now? Yeah, we'll get you guys by Monmouth. But okay, guys, we done pumping now.
But the line is sitting tight.
They're full of energy because they already pumped. Look at the guys, they have fat conversations. So we just check the prawn that we have. Yo, pack is full. So this is what we have over here. We have that one. And then we have another tray. So that should be enough. Because we have bloodworm. And we have moonshine worm as well. And we're just gonna stop in Khan's Bay. We're gonna get some white mussel as well. And then maybe on the beach we can get some red bait as well. So yeah, I'll get back to you guys on the road. Okay, we're approaching Hermanus now. Josh was here, Andre. So Andre, what do you think you're catching this weekend? Or what are you planning? What are you going for?
I would like to catch anything this weekend except COVID-19.
So, I hope I get the steelbrass or something. That's what I'm targeting this weekend, steelbrass. Or basically anything. I don't want to be picky and then I catch nothing. So yeah, anything edible. And you, Joshua, what are you targeting?
Hopefully some steelbrass or some loss, big dust or stumbles around.
Anything.
Okay, we just have to stop here.
For what? He smoked the whole time, he says he's on his nerves.
Bruh! Remember, you only got one packet of cigarettes, where are you going to smoke?
I'm going to buy more in Khan's Bay.
He says he's nervous.
Has it?
Where's he over there?
Are they still busy with this road works?
Yeah.
We're just at the stop here near Manus.
The road
works. 15. Oh, we're going to wait 15 minutes?
The car has to come through.
Yeah.
Alright, guys, we arrived at Eilenkraal now.
The water looks lovely. You could probably get a steam brush in the water. Everyone's here. So what happened was, as you can see over here, this lock over here, Andre don't have a key. And then Hilton locked it. And now we have to struggle to get Andre's reels. I don't think it lost rods coming out though.
Thank you.
Okay, we're just getting some boroboos for lunch. What are you setting up your line?
Yes, eventually. I'm setting up my line now. I'm supposed to get this stressor quickly. I don't like fishing when I'm stressed. Because you catch nothing.
Go on, say catch nothing. You'll be stressed. Man is eating it, are you not catching fish? You gonna?
Yeah,
And you?
He's feeding his stomach first.
Okay.
I'm slowly rigging up, trying to make my way there. Yeah, conditions is very good.
Oh. I just need to move my chair. There we go. We have Wesley. Oh no, the fish over here. I'm walking on the people's bare feet. Hectic. Let's see. Ah, oh. Nice, fish is still on. Yeah, fish is still on. And it is low tide now. Probably another undersized steamers. So you'll see now. I think it's a bigger. Galjoen? Een galjoen?
My personal best.
What? Lovely.
Well done. Well done, Iwis.
Well done.
Beautiful.
Well done, Wesley.
You say it's your personal best?
Personal best.
We can weigh him and we can size him. Well done, bro.
Very nice, thank you. But you swallowed my whole worm.
Yeah, guys, we must be making supper, we must be making some curry.
What are you cooking?
Curry, chicken curry.
Chicken curry?
Yes, sir.
Is it a Italian curry or a Mexican
curry?
I'm
making a
it's an Indian curry.
Indian curry, all okay.
I never heard of an Italian.
I'm gonna make a penny bologna curry tomorrow.
Bologna curry.
Penny
it is a smoochie, man. That's a curry.
Curry, no, man. A curry spice.
So whatever spice goes in is a spice. The colored call of the smoochie.
You willing?
Yes, sir.
Want to keep my hand while I'm doing this? Look like it.
Get your water pools out here.
Nah, I mean, it's too much onions here. I think put in two whole onions.
That's right.
It's the onion pot. Onion pot.
It's more tasty
than the onion. Oh, the garlic. I'm not going to throw garlic in.
Do you use this pot?
Yeah. Why, where's the other pot?
It's a bigger pot, man. Where's the other pot now?
Where is your pot?
Are you the size going off?
Just cut it. Yeah. Cut the tips off. I don't know. Just cut it. Cut it. You want it.
Just like that,
yeah.
Andre.
Andre, are the others going off?
Pick it up. It's a bone, eh?
Let's cut all
along
the bone.
Yeah. You must have a name, man. Just wait there.
Keep going.
I'm next to you.
I don't know if my rod is. My rod is going flat already.
Get that off. Ja, dat je hebt het toch van accident met de
lijken. Wat van accident dan? Je moet hem eens
proberen.
Wie is het lijken dan?
Zo even, zo even. Wie is dat? Wie is het voor hem? Hef, hef.
Is it other? No? The black one?
Oh, you
can
block it here?
Yeah.
No.
Okay, guys. We have Garth with a very nice steam brush over here. Garth, well done.
Well done.
Do you want to maybe stand with your fish?
No, not today.
Not today. Here we go, guys. Very nice steam brush. Hilton just got the. Hilton, can you put your headlight off, please, man? So we can see. So that's a decent size galjoen. Very nice. And what did you catch it on?
Bloodworm.
On bloodworm. It looked like a big otty.
It's a otty. It's a white otty. Yeah,
white otty. Well done.
Well done, thank you.
Can you tell me, Hilton, did you cost far? Did you cost like near?
Yeah, I got my feet still.
How far did you cost?
I actually did like to walk it out.
Okay. Okay.
You walked it out and your shoes are still dry.
I whipped it out.
Oh, he did say whip.
Where's your bait?
That lens could be on.
What's this? Got a fishy. Yes, you got a fishy. Yes. Maybe white stemmers here. Beautiful. Here we go. Well done, Lance. Here we go, here we go. What's on the blood woman here? Got the fishy. Oh, you're that angry. I bet it's a fish that's falling over tonight. That one on the top of it,
probably like
25-30 centimeters. Okay, cool.
Nice. Once again, looks like life's done with another fishy.
Oi, here comes the water. How's it feel? Smallie again. Yeah, we should take it. If you want to look up, if you want to look up. Let's get it, people.
The guy that we caught some nice galley steambrass throughout the night. I don't have the footage of that. It's quite dark, so I couldn't really see, so it wasn't clear. We are moving down further to another spot. We've got Andre also caught some nice galley as well. Yeah, so we're just trying to find a spot now where we can fish for the day. This is the spot where we're going to be fishing today. But it's a bit windy, way windier than yesterday. In fact, yesterday there wasn't even any wind. So, yeah, this water looks nice and deep here in front. Tide is still pushing. So yeah, I'm just going to get my tackle and my rod ready. And then I'm going to do the first cast of the day. Okay, this is the Steenbrass golf coat. 4.9 kilo. Very nice fish. Andre making us some nice toasted cheese and onion sandwiches. I look like you know what you're doing, Uncle Andre.
Yeah, I'm trying to fish up our ability.
We have one slice in already, which is probably going to have to be turned soon because that pan is very, very hot.
Andre, all I have to offer you now is not cold. I got to
more. Very, very nice.
I just need one plate in there. Yeah?
Right, we're off to a different spot now. We're just gonna go on the low, on low tide. So off to another spot. This is day 3. I had a bit of a bad day yesterday, didn't catch any fish. And to top it off, I lost my GoPro with all the footage for this weekend. So all the underwater footage, like everything else that's not on this video, it would have been so much better with the footage of the GoPro. But unfortunately I lost it. I had a big fish take my line, and then while I was running towards it, I didn't realize that the GoPro was actually like in my jacket. The GoPro was in my jacket. And then by the time I got to my rod, the fish wasn't on it. I reeled in, I waded in, I walked into the water to about waist deep. So that's probably where the GoPro fell through my jacket, like into the water or something. Because it wasn't where we were sitting, the GoPro is in there. So unfortunately I'll have to wait and save up some money and then get the new GoPro. Okay guys, we have Uncle Andre here. Uncle Andre, can you tell me what's in that packet? Okay, what's in that packet? Okay, it's a red bait and that is Hilton's shoe. Uncle Andre is going to rub the red bait in his shoe. Yo. Nice. Everyone is part of it. There's Wesley, there's Leroy, Joshua's part, and Uncle Andre is doing the deed. Yo, it's gonna stink. Leave it till he come, little man. Leave it in there till he come. Let me throw it out. Throw it in.
Where do you put your shoes when you sleep at night? Give it a take up and leave it on the bed.
Where did you throw it now? Where did you throw it? Oh, yeah, is it? Where is it laying, guys? Yo, flip. Go on, how do you feel now about doing that?
I feel on top of the world!
Yo,
on top of the world!
Yo, he's so wrong, me bro.
You saw wrong, but it was his idea.
Leroy, what do you, how do you feel about that?
Me?
Yeah.
Nah.
Look here.
I feel great. I feel great.
That's the man in other
shoes. How do you feel?
No comment. He's driving in my van.
Yo, you van in the stink, me bro.
How do you feel?
I feel okay.
Seeing that that was your idea.
Look, I lost my GoPro, so nothing can be worse than that. So I feel it's okay.
So you blame him for your GoPro?
Nah, don't blame him. Nah, I could have done it to anyone. I would have felt better if it was to anyone.
Look here. You guys mustn't mention anything to him until the day that he asked Yara Owens, but shoot still.
Look here. Look here. Listen here. Alright, this is day 3, guys. We're on our way home now. It was a very successful weekend. We caught Galjoen, some steenbras, lots of undersized steenbras as well. Unfortunately, I lost my GoPro with all the weekend's footage on. Hopefully, my phone. Okay, let's put the fan on while I'm talking. Yeah, so this one. So, yeah, hopefully,
I'm
Hopefully, I do have some footage on my phone of us catching. I should have some footage of us catching fish. But unfortunately all the GoPro's footage is lost now with the GoPro obviously. But yeah, thanks again guys for taking the time to watch the video. Please leave a like, leave a comment, and also leave on the notification bell. That way you can see if I do post another video. Thank you guys.